Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy the Wizard, and today we are taking a look at Season 8's new Battle Pass. If you guys didn't know, if you finished the overtime challenges last season, if you had finished like 13 of them, they gave it to you for free, and that's what we did, so we got a free Battle Pass. And by the way, thank you to Prison X for following. If you guys didn't know, I stream on Twitch every now and again, twitch.tv/wizardryx. Link will be down below if you guys want to check it out. I'll be streaming more frequently because of the season's out, so yeah, if you guys want to check that out down below, I really do appreciate you. Thank you, thank you. But yeah, let's go check it out. A lot of the skins in this season where I looked at, they're all reactive. So here's the first one, Blackheart. You have 11 challenges, you have 11 different styles for this one. This one, like, you have to finish this throughout the whole season. I'm actually pretty hyped about this one. This one looks really sick. Like, just in general. So you have different colors for your ghost, and then you have, like, your human version of it, which is really cool. And you get the last color at 45 weekly challenges. And you have this Deadpool looking dude, hybrid. The brood set. It's a freaking lizard. He looks like a dragon, pretty much. I'm trying to like understand like how he made it in here. I don't know how he fits, but he looks like a ninja, practically a ninja. This is the ninja skin that he's been waiting for. Ninja, there you go, my dude. And then yeah, 60 challenges. That's probably what's, I don't know how many, 6 weeks-ish maybe, 6 or more. So here we got Scallywag. I'm gonna look through all the battle screens because we do this now. This is the Kraken background you get at 4. A new wrap, the tropical camo. It's like a green and light gray, like freaking sanded gray. I'm probably not gonna use this one. No more V-Bucks. You got a contrail, the little banner with you. Cobra, little snake background, backpack, whatever it is. Isle of Treasure. Ooh, this one actually might use this one because this one looks really sick. So this one's just a map of like everything. You have the new two top at top of here. Oh wait, I can't even show it. So at the top you have the new map, new part of the map. You have like the new volcano, Lazy Lagoon, and you have everything else down below. You have like Racetrack, Retail Row, Dusty, Tilted Towers. That's pretty sick, I might use that one. I actually can't even hear it. Hold on, let me put this on. I want to know what this sounds like because I haven't listened to it yet. Also, your typical pirate. 200 V-Bucks like normal. Hello, friend. Dude, that's hecka aggressive. What are you doing there, bud? Sky Serpents. Okay, I can't see you. Okay, not bad. Ooh, this is the first pet you get. Woodsy. It's a wooden dog. I thought they were going to give us a monkey because a monkey seems more reasonable with pirates. So I was like, I was waiting for monkeys. I was pretty hyped on that. So I don't know where that went. You got a mermaid, clovers. Getting ready for what, St. Patrick's Day, I'm guessing? Master Portal. Unlock the mystery. Change the styles based on number of chests opened in a match. Part of the Keyforce set. So I'm guessing it's going to look like this. So this is what it looks like when it's closed. And I'm guessing, like, if you can see it in the middle, that's what it looks like probably when you, like, open a bunch of more chests. So that's going to be interesting. There have been a lot, yeah, I've mentioned a bunch of, like, reactive stuff. Clover. Again, getting ready for the, what's it called? St. Patrick's Day? Yeah. Another new skin. The Sidewinder. I'm guessing this is the snake. This is why everyone's so confused. Like, why is the snake? You get a clover, another toy, a bouncing ball, V-Bucks. Driftwood. Driftwood, I saw it earlier. This one looks really sick because it's like black and gold with like a wooden texture. So I kind of want to use this one. And if you guys don't know, this is the new cannon you get in the game. I'll probably do a video on this one too. This one looks really sick because of like the wooden texture on it and like just the gold trim on everything. It's really dope. It's pretty much like the carbon fiber if you guys don't have that one yet. No, the cinder, the new glider. Little red and gold trims. Probably because of the lava, new volcano. Ice Queen, skin from last season. Conga, wait. Past it. Hey, watch this. He's gonna dab at this one. I don't know when, but I think it's happening right here. Ooh. There we go. I'm probably gonna use this one like, just because he dabs at the end. Because you already know, you gotta have your dab emotes on the on deck. Woodsy, this guy has a pirate skin on it. Little, black, what was it? I said black for blue. Blue and white with his little red handkerchief. That looks really cool. I don't use pets, I usually use back wings a lot. Phantasm, little phantom, little rifts looking coming out of his hands. New pickaxe, part of snake bite, snake pits. What does it sound like? Eh, we'll see. I really don't like it though. It doesn't look right. Lockstep looks really cool because it's like an interesting glider. So this is reactive, so what goes up? The back pattern glove. I think they should just keep going. I thought, is it only one time? It's only one time. It's kind of whack. Triceratops. What is this like? I think this is an old one. Hey, look, I'm down below, by the way. Look right there. I'm in the window. I'm watching from afar because they didn't invite me to a party. More V-Bucks. Sunstone Soldiers, a new prince. Ooh, this reminds me of like Mesopotamia kind of feel. Like the sun gods. It's pretty cool. There's kind of a lot of stuff going on. I'm probably not going to use this one. But I'll have it now, so, you know. Woot Woot, a new dog. Oh, yeah, Bonesy. Snooze Fest. Oof, I can't do that. I can do this. I can, like, crack it normally, but I can't do, like, this. Crack it like that. That hurts me. This boy's sneezing. Peely! This is the skin I've been, like, this is funny to look at. It's pretty much just troll skin. Go Bananas, reactive. Ripens changes color over time in a match. So I'm assuming, like, the longer you stay in a match, this is gonna turn yellow? What does it say? Na-na-na-na? Na-na-na-na? Look at this guy. How could you not, like, want this skin? This is like the fish skin now. Hybrid. See, I didn't get the last season. I didn't get last season's reactive thing, so I was pretty upset about that. But this one's pretty cool too. This is pretty much just like the skin that you get. More V-Bucks. Dodger. Ooh, the new pet is a fox. Look at that. How you doing, little fox? Where's the fox come from though, too? I was waiting for my monkey. Hello? Ooh. Yeah, some like ocean breeze in the background. A little was this? It reminds me of what? Freaking mermaid, Little Mermaid. I don't know. That's at 54 though. Lockpick, this new pickaxe. Lava to represent the new volcano that's introduced in the map. Dragon scales for the brood set. Ooh. 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 I like the red on it. That's what I like about it. I like this colored red than like the other ones. So I'm waiting for that. Probably gonna use this one. What the heck is that though? Where do they come with these emotes? Spray collage. I think I've seen this one too. I've like seen these somewhere else. Dodger, he's black. Ooh, a black fox. So cool. I like the freaking backpack it gives. It's like a little wooden like, and there's acorns on the bottom. That's cool. Ember, part of the Ashen set. You got fire hands, dude. Or grill. My bad. Not trying to assume gender. Looks cool. Tier 71. Probably easy. Power cord. Part of the Volume 11 set. Ooh, that's dope. Tiger stripes. Ooh, black and orange a little low. Like purple orange. Ooh, this is like a... Oh god, what was it called? There's like a COD skin that looks like this. Red tiger? Is it red tiger? I don't know. That looks cool though. I might use that. That looks cool. Booty boy, boyo. What is it? Boy? I'm gonna call it booty boy. Booty boy. Part of the Scallywag set. There's an octopus in there, bro. You need to live in water. You tripping. Woodsy. He's all golds. Dang, bro. He balling out. He must be cashing money. Master key. Ooh, this is a... Oh, we haven't seen that skin yet. Oh, that's, so that's what it looks like on the bottom then, I guess. On the right. That's probably what it looks like on the backpack once you open up in the chests. Ballistic. Whoa, what the heck? That tripped me out. There's bullets in this game now? What is this? Oh, I was hoping to like move more. Master key. Unlockable styles. Oh, they don't show it though? Unlock your true potential. That key lies within. Part of the key force set. The key to my heart. Ha! Omega lol. Nope. Oh, I'm so mad I returned the spray too. Or this dance. Dodger camo. Oof. He's going to war out here, boys. Where y'all at? Arachnid. Ugh. I hate spiders. I almost bought it here. Arachnids. Oh, this is like the black. The new Black Knight, everyone's saying. That's cool, though. Hoopmaster. Round and round. This reminds me of like ravers again. Oh, like kind of the hoopers that you, people see at raves with like the glowing like hoops. Oh, get it. Alright, last page. Yeah, V-Bucks, Gemstone, part of the 24K sets. That looks lean. I'm probably gonna use this one for sure because of the reflectiveness that it has on the gun. Oh yeah, 100%. Yeah, master key, mask, the extra style option. What? That's kind of whack. Not gonna lie. Like you have to actually get the tier to get the unlockable. They just literally like they probably like didn't think of like another skin to make. And then tier 100, we got a Lux. Ooh, 24k. She a baller. Yeah, 4 skins for her. That's interesting. She only has 4 for like a tier 100. And this is probably like the most like very anticlimactic like ending to like a season. Like she looks dope though. Like she's cool. My god, user. So, like this is someone I'd expect to be at tier 1. And then like these two, like one of these two could have been easily like the tier 1, tier 100 like skin. Also, they changed the store. If you guys haven't checked the store out yet. Fish sticks. They got a new unlockable style. If you want to be another pirate, get it now. You only have it for a few more hours if you're watching it now. If by the time this is up, you probably won't see it. So get it now while you can. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Again, I stream on Twitch every now and again. I'm going to be doing a bunch more videos on Season 8. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Again, link below if you guys want to check anything out. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. Appreciate it.